Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Cause I don't fucking care about you.
I told you, take my hand through the flames. I told you, I'm a slave to your games.
Hey, is your refrigerator running?
Yes, it is. Are your doors unlocked?
What? Why?
Roses are red. Coronavirus can't stay.
It was nice to meet you. Now go away.
First things first, let me say 2020 is a mess. It started with fires and then World War III threats. But then what happened next? Second thing second, suddenly the whole world is quarantined. George Floyd was destroyed by the color of his skin. What is happening?
Excuse me? I don't care that he called you fat and ugly. You hit him. That's not okay. Go to the principal's office.
Why is this kid's nose bleeding? He called you fat and ugly? Okay, yeah, never mind. That's fair. You have the video? Oh, shit.
Why? Why does he keep kicking me in the dick?
Wait, I think I might have a way to beat him.
If you say hit him really hard, I swear to God, I will kick you in the dick!
You said that you could let it go, and I wouldn't catch you hung up on somebody that you used to know.
But you didn't have to cut me off. Make out like it never happened, and now we were.
Perhaps you have simply forgot what you signed, oh honestly. Did you not read the colony policy that defined you as company property? That wavers your say in autonomy. The conglomerate's got you in lock and key. We put the dollar back into idolatry. If you're upset, you can rent an apology.
I will never understand these guys that say things like, bro, you're gonna faint at the little sight of blood? Are you a girl? You're gonna faint like a little girl at the sight of blood? Bro, what do you think girls do every fucking month? They've seen more blood than a Quentin Tarantino movie!
This just in, this year couldn't get any creepier. There's now gonna be a blue moon on Halloween, and what it means will shock you. Hey, this can't be good, yeah! Blue moons are pretty rare anyway, but having one specifically land on Halloween night happens once every 19 years. And of course it lands on 2020. As for what it means depends on what you believe. However, most believe it's a bad omen. Something bad is about to come. The problem is with 2020, it could be literally anything! Some believe it means literally the end of the world. Ah yes, fantastic! Needed a bit more of that, didn't we? The only thing I can think that's happening this November is the historical and monumental presidential elections. Yeah, that can't be it. Oh, fuck. And then to top it off, less than a month later, we have a blood moon! Ah! Some people believe that this is a sign for the beginning of the end. This 2020 fam was fucking new. In my opinion, blue moon plus blood moon, this is it! The final boss of 2020 approaches!
Headache again.
Regardless of what you believe, the fact that it lands on Halloween of 2020 is a bit sus. Nah, everybody with me. It lands!